Just about thinking over now. We've got a painfully 10-inch pride, and the sun's from the shadows are pretty hard to pick them out. But in front, in fact, it's Western Force now, they come over you. And so, still there, it's Western Force, out in front. In second place now, we're running on the far side of the track, and close to the 10-inch pride. Western Force. As they get a better shot now in the sunlight, it's Western Force on the near side. We're on the outside, as we come up now, we get a better shot. Western Force, in second place is Killian Tribe. Continue assist in second place now, get a better shot. But Western Force, the Killian Tribe, in third place there as they catch him. That's the leading trail now, pushed around behind them as he races into the back straight now with Eurostar. But it's Western Force as they're coming behind the castle. It's Western Force to Hamill Skift in second place. From behind the men is Catch Him as he continues down the back straight and just in behind him now trying to cross the crossroad. But it's Western Force out in front by a couple of lengths. Improving now with the second place on the outside, and also Oscar De La Hoya is going to come out of the front. He's going to come now, the race now is by a couple of furlongs. It's Western Force now, but on the outside, Oscar De La Hoya, he's just working around now, he protects him, a straight one up to the front. It's Western Force on the near side, Oscar De La Hoya, the one taking strides now, it's Western Force, Oscar De La Hoya, and racing is trying to find a trailer. It's Western Force up there in front now, it's staying on strong, he's racing up to the finish. It is Western Force, going to be Oscar De La Hoya, and running on Rooney Wheels in third place. That was Killian Stride. So Western Force.